Hello, this is Greg House, owner House Inspection Services, license number 9986, Dallas, Texas. Well, I'm down in a crawl space today and I want to show you something that's really unusual and you're hardly ever going to see in an inspection. But the air conditioning system on this property is what's called a downflow, which means that it blows downwards and sends the air, and that's where you have the floor vents upstairs where the air blows up out of the floor. Well, in the closet where the air conditioning unit is, the primary drain line's backed up and it's actually leaking the condensate water directly into the what's called the plenum, and that's directly underneath the unit. And so what's happening is it's draining so much water, and it's been going on for so long that as I get down here, and bear with me, this is a little bit difficult to maneuver down here, but this ductwork right here, which goes all the way back over to where the AC system is, back over there in that corner where my flashlight's hitting it, well, it is actually full of water. And this is a duct that actually runs through, and you can actually see water dribbling out of there right now and just dribbling down here. Same thing over here. I don't know if you can see that very well, but you can see water dripping right there, and that's coming straight out of this metal ductwork that's here in the crawl space. And I'm going to try and get over here and show you this, but the air conditioning plenum there, you can just see how rusted and deteriorated that is at the bottom of the unit. So this duct right here next to me is actually holding water. So they definitely need to be talking to an AC company about getting this evaluated, because not only is the system not working right, but they're introducing a lot of moisture down here in the crawl space. It's Greg House, owner House Inspection Services. Thank you.